Hello, Jeffrey.
Hello again.
Yeah, this is so much fun hanging out with my friends like this. It's playing music. I feel like it's a command performance. I mean, I just enjoy it every second.
This next one, I didn't technically write it. Played it with the band for a long time. You can find it on Bandcamp. It's on an album called Notions. No, Voyager was the name of the album. It was with a band called Venice Overdrive. And actually, the guy who wrote it's sitting right there. Hello, Christian.
And who is that?
I'm Jackson.
Christian.
My name's Christian. I'm Jackson's roommate and bandmate in like two bands.
And yeah, he plays guitar for Zeno. So we've got two fifths of the band.
Wow, that's cool. So, what's the song called?
The song's called Notions.
Notions, Jack Reed.
I said I wasn't going to play this one, but I'm going to do it.
Thank you.
That's a Broadway song.
Wow.
I mean, you could write a whole musical around that. Jack Green, yes, that's who you were warming up with, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And I begged you and said,
yeah,
please play it.
Gonna play
it. And you said, no, you were not going to play it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was wonderful. Is that the way you heard it when you wrote it?
Jackson makes anything I write.
This is real interesting. We have the songwriter here.
Right.
And Jack performing not one of his own songs, but one of the songs the band plays that after a while you feel like it's your own, you know?
Felt awesome. I'm like tearing up a little bit over here actually.
One guy on the guitar.
One guy on the guitar.
In the Seraphim.
Jack Green, everybody. One guy on the guitar. Notions. Where can we buy that?
You can find that on Bandcamp. You look up Venice Overdrive Bandcamp on Google, it'll come up.
Venice Overdrive.
Venice, like the city, Overdrive, like the guitar club.
Cool. I'll be looking for that. Great song. Campbell Harrison.